Hello student, welcome to SSR classes. Before starting video, subscribe, like, comment and share my video. Today I am going to solve class 12 math question paper 2020 CBSE board section A, and the question number 2: if A is a 3x3 matrix such that determinant of A equal to 8, then determinant of 3A equals, here the options are 8, 24, 72 and 216. So let's do the math. If A is a 3x3 matrix and KVA constant, then we can write determinant of KA equal to K to the power N and determinant of A, and N is the order of the matrix, A. And here order of the matrix A 3, so N equal to 3. Therefore determinant of 3A equals, we can write 3 to the power 3 or 3 cube, and determinant of A 27 into determinant of A equal to 8, so multiplication 216, and the correct option is D, 216. That's all. Thank you for watching my video.